You can combine two or more parameters to display in a single cell of a schedule. In this example, we'll combine the dimension parameters for a door type to provide the height, width, and thickness values in a single schedule column. You can combine parameters when creating a schedule or when editing an existing schedule. In this case, we'll modify a door schedule and create the combined value field. On the property palette for fields, click Edit. In the Schedule Properties dialog, click the Combine Parameters icon. Under Schedule Parameters, select Height, Thickness, and Width, and click the icon to add the parameters to the Combined panel. Use the up or down buttons to reorder them as needed. The values for the combined parameters are separated by default by a slash, but you can specify any character. In this case, we'll use an X to separate the dimensions. Notice that a preview of the value displays at the bottom of the dialog. You can also add a prefix or suffix to display with each value. Here, a suffix for the thickness parameter functions as an overall unit for the combined values. Enter a name for the combined parameter to display at the top of the column and click OK. The combined parameter is only available for the current schedule. Edit and reorder the fields as desired. In this case, we'll remove the existing width and height fields. The size column displays the combined parameter values. To edit the combined parameter, click in the size field, and on the parameters panel, click Combine Parameters. Combining parameters in a schedule gives you the flexibility to show the relationship between values and display the data in the most meaningful way for your model.